It's AumSum time!
Why do we sleepwalk? Cause burger joints offer 80% discount at night. Nah. Sleepwalking or somnambulism is a disorder which causes people to walk around while they're asleep. Occasionally, they may even go to the bathroom or drive a car. But what exactly is going on over here? While sleeping, our brain goes through various stages of sleep. However, sometimes, when we are in deep, non-REM stage of sleep, our brain skips the active brain, REM stage, and directly goes to being awake. Hence, we enter a state where our brain is just awake enough to perform physical activities, but it is still asleep enough to not have any conscious awareness, causing us to be in a sort of mixed state of sleep and wakefulness, thus causing us to sleepwalk. It is observed that sleepwalking is more common in children. However, factors like stress, sleep deprivation, sedative drugs, sleep apnea, etc. may lead to sleepwalking in adults. Is sleeping in contact lenses bad?
Not at all. They help us see our dreams more clearly.
Oh, stop bluffing. Contact lenses act like a sponge and absorb the moisture present in our eyes. They even trap bacteria. So, wearing them for too long, failing to clean them periodically, and sleeping in them can cause excessive dryness and even eye infection. In addition to this, unlike other parts of our body, the cornea of our eye receives oxygen from the surrounding air and not from blood vessels. Now, when we wear contact lenses during the day, it reduces the oxygen supply to the cornea. But when we wear them while sleeping, also, it further reduces the oxygen supply to the cornea. Hence, to satisfy the oxygen need, tiny blood vessels grow in the cornea, thus causing blurred vision. Topic: pins and needles. Why do limbs fall asleep?
Because they're tired.
Nah.
Huh?
It basically happens because of nerves. Through nerves, our brain communicates with our limbs.
Wow! Nerves are so amazing!
Yep. However, when we cross our legs or sleep on an arm for very long, we apply pressure causing the nerve pathways in its surrounding arteries to squeeze. Hence, the nerves do not work properly and the arteries cannot supply required nutrients to the nerves. As a result, the signals sent by our brain do not reach the limb. Thus, we cannot move it. So, we say that our limb has fallen asleep. Also, in some situations, some of these squeezed nerves stop sending signals, while some fire hyperactively. This gives us the sensation of pins and needles. How do dolphins sleep?
By covering their face with fins.
No.
Huh?
Like humans, dolphins are mammals. They breathe through lungs. Hence, dolphins need to come up to the surface of water at regular intervals to breathe. Also, dolphins have to protect themselves from dangerous predators. Hence, they always need to be alert.
Just like security guards, right?
Oh, just listen. Each eye of a dolphin is directly connected to the opposite hemisphere of the brain. Now, while sleeping, a dolphin shuts down one hemisphere and the opposite eye. In the meantime, the other active hemisphere keeps track of internal bodily functions like breathing, and the open eye looks out for predators. After 2 to 4 hours, the dolphin swaps the sleeping task. It awakens the closed eye and resting hemisphere, and shuts down the active hemisphere and the open eye. This type of sleep is called unihemispheric slow wave sleep.